Yeah, welcome along back to me, Trevor C, with the Family Review Show. Right, an album what never got released, called Sunday. He's on Capitol Records, the year 2000. Now, at that time, there was a load of groups out, Changing Faces, Cut Close, Jade, too much Brownstone. There was too much to mention around that time. Now, on Capitol Records, they were looking for a group to fill the gap on with pop. So they put out a track. Which was called I Know. And as you can hear here, they sound a bit like Destiny's Child. Also, the vocals on there, the lead vocals, sounded like Beyonce, but not as strong as Beyonce, obviously. So you get the kind of riff, what was going on. I would give this album about 7 out of 10. It was a good pop album, and I don't really review pop albums, but they gave Sunday a chance. They would have made their mark in the pop market, but they didn't give them that chance. They shelved the album. They just forgot about the whole group. And I think the rumors in the offices of Capitol Records was that one of the artists, the female artists in there, broke a contract and went behind their back to join Destiny's Child. Whitney Houston, who was a management, looked like she lost a lot of money out of this because she actually managed this group. But let's just wait and see. I don't think Sunday will ever get evolved around again. But Capitol, if you still have this project, put it back out on streaming. It will do very well now as a good pop album. And I'm going to be playing you the tracks where I personally, again, used to play in house parties, christenings, weddings, and also clubs. So without no further ado, ladies and gentlemen, everybody around the world, boys and girls, youngsters, Sunday. Sunday. I know beautiful day. Capitol Records. Coming to. And this was one of the tunes which I used to play. Album never released. I know when troubles come, seems like you can't see a way. Just keep holding on. There's gonna be a brighter day. It's gonna be some pain. You may even have to cry.
Tears away, joy's gonna come in time. when you're not. And you feel like it's too hard to bear. Hold your head up high and don't give up.
Said before, this is one definitely I used to play in the house parties back in the day. And I actually used to play on the Sunday morning when the sunlight used to be peeking through the black paper bags, what we put all over the windows. When dawn was breaking. As I said, the similarities with Destiny's Child is so unbelievable. 2001, Capitol Records, never released. Group called Sunday, and it was a good pop album, and they should have put it out. Definitely, if they put this out, they would have made some. One law.
Yesterday, it said that you were leaving. And my first instinct was to call you up and ask you how the hell could you do this to me, baby. As I begin to dial your number, boy, I heard a little voice say, don't waste your time, can't change his mind. You know that you can't make him stay.
Now you say you wanna leave.
Say you wanna leave.
But it ain't killing
no,
me.
No,
I
no.
will be better off by myself. 'Cause I'll find somebody else.
It didn't mean a thing. Promises were never kept. It was all in vain. I guess it's time for me to move along. And it's time for you to get on.
Let it go.
You're gone. what you did was wrong.
Now you say you wanna.
I heard
leave,
you say that,
but it ain't
you wanna leave.
Me.
Then go ahead.
I'll be better off by myself.
I'm gonna be better.
'Cause I'll find somebody else.
I'll find somebody else.
Now I've done all I can do,
yeah.
But it ain't pleasing, no.
Yeah.
I'll be better off by myself.
I'm gonna be.
'Cause I'll find somebody else.
Boom. That was Sunday. Next week's show, we have for you Teddy Pendergrass, El DeBarge, and also Jade. But the lady I was talking about on my last show, Tanya Blunt, I have to leave with this one. This is so good.
I'm not looking for a fantasy. All I want is reality.
Till next week, Sunday, catch me again with the Sunday Review Show. Meet Trevor C. Hope to see you then. Well, hope to see you. Well, I will see you, because most probably we're going to be on YouTube and we can have a live link, and then I can have a talk with you and find out some of your best tracks and the reason what it means to you as well. And you can tell it in your own words. Look at that. Shows to be looking forward to, where we'll have guests on. And you just tell us about the way you felt back in the days when you was going out to clubs or wherever. And we just reminisce and make life a bit lighter for each and everyone. Until next week, Sunday, I'm out of here. Thank you for your ears.
Take the time to see.